coffee. We've heard so much about it. Is it bad for you? Is it good for you? If you look at the actual science, if you look at that body of evidence, it tells us that it's probably not bad for you. And in fact, it might even be good for you. And we're not talking just one cup, maybe two, three, four cups a day. So if you love it, don't hesitate.